We are all about functional fashion for the frequent flyer, so you can just pack everything in your suitcase and go be yourself, meet new people, and have fun while you're traveling. Whether you're just commuting from home to work or on a 16-hour flight to the other side of the planet. Hi, I'm Liz. I am the founder and designer of Zabette. Between pre-production help and then straight into manufacturing. Indy Source works kind of like a one-stop shop, which I really liked, and we didn't have anything like that in my area. The thinking behind the styling was for the more active traveler. The dress, it was inspired by my travels to Egypt, where you have to be a little bit more covered, but I wanted it to be cute as well and not to feel like you were really restricted either. And there's a great front pocket in it too, so you can stash your phone away and still have it readily available to take pictures. And then the swimsuit was inspired by some surfing that I got to do in Australia. The fabric is UVA and UVB protective as well, so you don't have to worry about the sun damaging your skin while you're in it, and it's waterproof and will make you feel like Lara Croft. I'm based in Chicago, but they've done such an amazing job from the start between the patterning and making sure everything is absolutely perfect before we're heading into production. So it gives me a lot less to worry about while I'm back home doing the other nitty gritty work that goes in with building a fashion brand. You guys do a lot of little helpful webinars too, and through the Instagram stories that I've seen have been really good about explaining the process of how Indy Source works and why the minimums are what they are. And in the end, that's all to help you as the designer mastermind behind your clothing line. And I'm really happy so far, so I'm excited to see what comes next. Again, I'm Liz, the designer at Zabette, and you can follow me at zabette.co on Instagram. Thanks!